Tasmanian contemporary artist Pat Brassington references surrealism, feminism, and psychoanalysis in her practice of photomontage. These images invite us to search for a narrative, a solution to the psychological puzzle of familiar forms made strange. What stories do you sense echoing from these frames? The palette of white, pink, and beige is characteristic of Brassington's art. But rather than the girly, prissy pink often associated with the female gender, this pink is sickly, fleshy, and suffocating, set to disturb notions of the feminine and enhances the eerie quality of the imagery. In the artwork entitled Purr, fingertips caress a floral-printed fabric. Imagine the sensation of the fabric on your fingertips. Is it silky, coarse, or soft, like flannelette? Does it prompt memories of comfort? If it were alive, we might hear it purr like a cat as its fur is stroked. The artwork, Parachute, shows a delicate pink skirt wafting over a leg that appears to be mid-leap. The sense of lightness contrasts with the metallic spiked background. Bloom depicts an elongated tongue flopped from a glistening pink mouth. The striated surface of the tongue elicits a myriad of associations, perhaps ready to lick something delicious, like an ice cream cone. Or the stretched proportions might conjure an alien mutation tasting the air, making one recoil from the image. Of course, each viewer brings their own associations to this work. Some may be repulsed, others may see a sweet strawberry. How do these images make you feel?